I'm in northern Australia, attempting to find out what happened to a group of Aboriginal elders who found themselves alone in the water after their plane ditched at sea. And I'm closing in on a killer, the deadly box jellyfish.
Ah! Wait a minute, that touched something. Yeah, there's tentacle all over the bell.
After only the briefest of touches, it feels like my skin is on fire. And that was with less than a tenth of an inch of contact.
Yes, it's starting to burn. It's starting to burn. It's dialing up a little bit.
Yeah. Imagine 6 or 7 feet worth of that. I mean, you've probably got a quarter of an inch maybe.
Yes.
So, you know, dial it up a heck of a lot and you start to get some indication of the pain that goes with it.
Now, for me, I'd let that animal go.
Let it go.
We'll look for another one because now it's got tentacles and things around its bell. You can't pick it up by that top end.
No. Okay, so leave that one. One element of this is the pure sort of technical thing about picking it up, but the other thing that's there in the back of your mind, which it's got to stay there, but it mustn't take over everything else, is just how dangerous these things potentially are. And it's, you know, there's crocs here, it's very slippery underfoot, there's mozzies buzzing around, it's you know, staying focused, and the heat as well, staying focused. It's a lot to, don't know.
I'm starting to think that I might not be up to the job, but I'm determined to try one more time. This is now personal.
That one looked, as we got over it, it looked a bit bigger, actually. OK, it's more or less in a good position, isn't it?
This is a good one, yep.
Done it.
I've finally overcome my fear. Now I can get a good look at this deadliest of all killers.
It's strange. It doesn't look alive, but it feels alive, but in a very weird way.
That size animal's probably got 7 to 8 tentacles on each corner of the belt. You only need 6 or 7 feet long in an adult to kill somebody. That animal has potential to kill 50 people in under 2 minutes.
We collect several more large specimens and harvest their venomous tentacles for making antivenom back at the lab.
I still can't compute the deadliness of the venom of this thing. I mean, this is quite a big animal, and this would kill several people and in a very, very short time.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like the River Monsters page.